Hi folks, I'm in the Rinchan Recreational Garden near Serian in Borneo. And this is some sort of crazy fruit forest. Like, really crazy. This here is one of the most hyped fruit of Borneo, the Kezuzu, or Praenlea limpato in Latin. I just want to show you what's lying within like 1 or 2 meters of me. Look, this is the pup one, a very rare relative of the tarap. That's what the pup one looks inside, and the taste is really divine. Here is some crazy little jungle durian. Oh God, what is this? This might be a new species for me. This is getting better and better. And here, yeah, those were all lying within like 1 meter. And this is the Kezuzu. Yeah, if you have to believe some people, it's like the best fruit of Borneo. I don't know, I've tasted a couple other very good fruit here, but I would definitely put it in the top 10. However, there is one problem with this one. It has no shelf life at all. Like, a lot of them already start fermenting on the tree. Here the trees are pretty tall, so I cannot just reach up and pick some fruit. I have to eat what's fallen to the ground. When it falls to the ground, basically within minutes it starts fermenting. So those which are already on the ground, well, we still look a little bit early in the season. This one was probably properly ripe because it has this typical brown color of the ripe Kezuzu. But all the ripe carpels or sections or whatever have been already eaten. This one here is still kind of greenish but already soft. Let's hope it tastes like the ripe Kezuzu. Still a little bit sour. When I could pick fully ripe Kezuzu from the tree in Tenom, it tasted much sweeter. I'm sure that those would have tasted the same, but I don't think they are worth trying anymore. They've been nibbled and yeah. Well, this one is half soft. No, not ripe either. Okay. Not bad, but compared to fully ripened Kezuzu, it's a little bit bland. This is what the seed looks like. So it is fully ripened, the seed is fully developed. Well, it's kind of ripened. The seed is fully developed and separates easily from the flesh. But the taste is really not the best Kezuzu taste I remember. Still, I managed to find Kezuzu which is more or less in season. Not bad. Okay folks, stay tuned for more fruit videos from Rinchan Recreational Garden. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.